All I do is rhyme. All I do is get this money. All I do is grind. Play shows and chill with honeys. All I do is shine. Show the world, ain't it funny? I'm one of a kind. Yeah,
my name is Logic. Hey guys, what is going on? It is Carnate here. Welcome back to a brand new video. Now what I've got for you guys here today is some standard Modern Warfare 2 vanilla. None of that IW4X shit. My mic sensitivity do be really high. Oh my god, this is horrible. I can't even hit escape. What the fuck is wrong? But anyway guys, hope you all are doing well. I've been trying to record some gameplay and some other type of shit for just for purpose really. I'm trying to do as much as I can with this broken collarbone, even though it's hard. But I thought I'd bring you guys a funny little story just as I'm playing Modern Warfare 2. Now, this is one of the things that really embarrasses me. I think the reason why my escape key doesn't work is because of the fact that I have the field of view thingy on. Okay. But yeah, so one of the things in Call of Duty that I have never ever been able to do is get a kill streak higher than 15. And I think the game that I got the 15 kill streak on was Modern Warfare 2. No, not Modern Warfare 2. I think the game that I got the highest kill streak on was probably Advanced Warfare, because that's the one that I really played the most, to be honest. But with that being said, I have never been able to get anything higher than 15, which means that I have never, ever, 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 ever gotten a nuke on this game. Like I said in my Modern Warfare 2 IW4X video, I was always a shit Call of Duty player. Like, I mean really, really, really bad. Obviously, over time, playing the game over and over, I started to improve and started to be able to finally get there with something. But even now, like, it's just really hard for me to go on a streak because I'm not really one of them sweaty players. Wouldn't even call the people sweaty. I mean, people are just genuinely good at the game. Okay. I don't even know why we're not playing the fucking objective. I keep thinking this is team deathmatch. But yeah, I was never really one to really care about kill streaks or anything. I remember, like, when the likes of Black Ops 2 and stuff came out, that it was always about the nuclear. It was always about getting them high kill streaks. It was always about that. And I remember just sitting, listening and watching all these videos from these guys getting all these high kill streaks and then having the confidence to be able to go in and do it myself. Then I go in, I try, and it just doesn't work out. I'm just a shit Call of Duty player, and I've came to that fact. Which even, like, is crazy to me, because how did I ever play competitive back in the day in Advanced Warfare if I was such a shit player? I mean, oh, he's got Marty Drome. Oh my god. Yeah, by the way, my name is Broken Collarbone on Steam, so people know that I have a broken collarbone in case I ever start playing shit. But yeah, no, like I said at the start, it makes me really embarrassed that I don't have a nuke on this game, because it's something that I can't really flex. I mean, majority of my friends can turn around and say, oh, I got a kill streak in Call of Duty, or I've got a MOAB, or I've got a nuke, or whatever the kill streak may be. People and my friend. You what? Corona. But anyway, where was I before I was rudely interrupted? It's just one of them things where all my friends could have that flex of, oh yeah, nah, I have a kill streak. And here's me sitting there with nothing higher than 15. But at the same time, it's not really my thing to go on a massive kill streak. Obviously, I'd love to be able to get a nuke. But because I'm not there yet with playing Call of Duty, where, like, I'm really good at the game just playing casually, because I know there are people like that. If I wanted to get a streak or whatnot, I'd have to really, really try. And I don't really like trying, because I'd just rather play the game. I'd rather play the game strategically instead of going for high kill reward. Please don't get me wrong. Having a nuke is incredible. Getting a nuke is incredible. But whenever you're someone like me and you're just someone who doesn't really give a fuck, did he hit me with a trick shot or no? It's really distracting me right now how I have to play with such a fucking high sensitivity. I'm literally using my wrist to be able to move them on. But even with that being said, you know, it's still fun to be able to play the game. I don't really care about all that shit, in my honest opinion. And I got backed up into a corner there. They should all be on the... Okay, whatever. Seems like that Rez guy's hacking. I don't know what the fuck it is about him, but... Well, he was sitting there. See, I think what a problem for me was whenever I started playing Call of Duty whenever I was such a child was because of the fact that I never used a headset. Because that's what I've kind of came to conclusion on every time I think about it, because I'm like, okay, I can play CSGO really well. Whenever it came to Call of Duty, I never really was one to care about sound, because that's how you progress in CSGO, is by using your sound. Because you can get movement on the enemy, then you can call it out to your team or whatever. But in Call of Duty, it just really wasn't that for me. But yeah, as we progress with this recording, have I even recorded this entire time? I don't even know. I can't even check until I quit the game. So this is fun. Now I've started to get scared, so I'm gonna quit this game right now and see if this video has done recording. So if you guys did enjoy, please remember to leave a like. Subscribe for more content like this. I'll be making much more videos in the future. Don't you be worrying. And yeah, have fun with the rest of your day, guys. I'll see you later.
That I'm at an all time.